David and Chioma are still very much in a relationship. If you doubt this, watch this video to the end. But before we go further, if you are new to this channel, please kindly click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to this channel. Then turn on the bell notification after subscribing so you get new videos whenever we drop our videos. Before going into the video's topic, Genevieve Inanji is a lesbian and a homewrecker. A popular Nigerian blogger drops secrets. What do you think about this? Before we go further talking about this, let us hear your thoughts in the comment section below. Genevieve Inanji has managed to build an enviable brand for herself, devoid of any scandal and drama. But that's about to tumble in a minute after popular Nigerian blogger Gist Lover dropped damning secrets about our favorite actress. She's actually loved by many. You can let us know in the comment section below if you don't love Inanji. Well, I think you are missing out. According to the Instagram blog Gist Lover, Genevieve is a lesbian who has wrecked the marital home of Olamide Agunloye, who is an alleged bisexual. Well, here's the full report as published by the blogger. Genevieve Inanji was the cause of this marriage ending. According to our source, Olamide Agunloye is bisexual and her partner is Genevieve. She leaves the children with the nanny and does not come back for weeks and months after. Dare never maltreated her, as she said in her interview. She did all that to gain public sympathy. Children she left with pampers. She was on drugs too. Ibidun Igodalo, who is Dare's little sister, helped raise Dare's children. They went to the best schools. One is here in America now. She still sent the boy $500 a few days before she passed on. Lamide was living La Vida Loca with her partner and partying all over with Atiku. The husband didn't know she was bisexual until Lamide started masturbating with anything that looks like a prick in the house. She did it to the end, said that she masturbates with her husband's roll-on. When she's high on drugs, she beats the husband up. Well, men go through domestic violence too, they don't just find strength to speak up. Jean will pick her up and she was staying with her off and on. At first, he just thought they were becoming good friends. He didn't know they were dating until he saw that mind-boggling email from Auntie Jean. The guy used to drive around Lagos looking for them and begging Genevieve to please leave his wife. Well, what do you think about this? I don't know, but this is actually, I wouldn't know what to say. I don't know if they're trying to tarnish Genevieve's image or it's true. I cannot stand in for anybody. I cannot speak for anybody. I cannot say, it's true, it's false. Well, let us hear your thoughts in the comment section below and we'll try to analyze these given comments you portray down below. Let us hear your thoughts in the comment section below. Now to the main highlights of today. Davido and Chioma are still very much together. This has been confirmed by Davido's brother Adewale. HKM boss Adewale Adeleke has revealed that his brother Davido and his fiancée Chef Chioma are still very much together. This is coming barely 2 weeks after an alleged story said they parted ways with each other due to circumstances beyond their control. According to the post put out by SDK, the lovebirds no longer live in the same house and are presently not in good terms. Well, this has resulted to be a false statement. During an Instagram live interview with popular OAP Daddy Freeze, someone asked if the couple are still together in the comment section. And Adewale said that the couple are still together. In his words, oh yes, they are still together. Well, here's a video clip of it where he testified that the couple are still together, very much together. So if you're having any thoughts regarding going after the video or stealing Chioma's man, I think you're wrong. So put that out of your mind. Here's a video clip of it. Roll it.
Somebody is asking, is Davido and Chioma still together? You see that comment, Queenie Essential?
Queenie, yeah, I see it. Yeah, you people. Oh, yes, they're still together.
That question, then we are not talking about the video again ever.
Oh, like, goodness.
Will you answer Queen Mula?
Oh, no, answer. Oh, yeah, of course, they're still together. Yeah, David is MIA because he wants
that David and Chioma are still together. Yeah.
see, David is working on his album. He wants, you know, to deliver probably the best album Nigeria has ever seen. So you guys just stay tuned.
What do you think about this? Let us know in the comment section below. Do you think that Adewale is just lying or what? I know a lot of persons are going to have that thought. So if you do, let us know in the comment section below. Still on the news, Hush Puppy gains over 200,000 new followers on IG since his arrest. Nigerian big boy Ramoni Igbalode, aka Ray Hush Puppy, has gained over 200,000 followers just in 2 weeks since he was arrested in Dubai for alleged fraud. Before his arrest by Dubai police on June 10th, the self-acclaimed billionaire Gucci master had 2.2 million followers on social networking platform Instagram. But now, he has 2.4 million and above. From the look on his IG page, it looks as though 40 of his friends have blocked him too. Hush Puppy and 12 other persons were arrested for online fraud that targets companies and individuals. The 38-year-old suspect is also said to be wanted for fraud crimes in Europe, US and Nigeria. But what do you think about this? I think Hush Puppy is having massive love and support from Nigerians or the persons that are following him. If you followed Hush Puppy in the past few weeks, let us know in the comment section below. And let us know what you think about Hush Puppy's arrest. Do you think they're going to free him? Because right now, we have no lead on his case. I think he's actually blank right now. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Still on the news, Bobrisky laments and boasts same time. My body is meant for billionaires only. Controversial cross-dresser Idris Okuneye, aka Bobrisky, revealed that his body is meant for only billionaires. So if you're not a billionaire, I'm not sure you're able to get to Bobrisky. Controversial cross-dresser Idris Okuneye, I repeat, aka Bobrisky, has revealed that his body is meant for only billionaires. Repeat that, billionaires. The self-acclaimed male Barbie shared a photo showing off some skin and roots. When I tell you guys my body is meant for billionaires only, you think I'm joking. Only haters will say I'm not fine, no. But what do you think about this? Should I call him a dude? What do you think about Bobrisky? Let us know in the comment section below. Recall that the effeminate celebrity once bragged that it is men in the ranks of billionaires that chase after him. He said, broke men do not have any business liking him. Well, what do you think about Bobrisky as a person? Let us hear your thoughts in the comment section below. Lastly on the news, Genevieve Enanji and Rita accused of allegedly being bisexuals and homewreckers. Popular Nollywood actress Genevieve Enanji, as we already reported earlier, has been accused of being a bisexual and also a homewrecker. Well, according to an Instagram blog identified as GistLovers, the blog, Genevieve Enanji is the cause of the failed marriage of a popular fashion designer in Nigeria. From the post, it appears the fashion designer is also a bisexual, therefore leaves her husband and children to be with her partner, Genevieve Enanji. Well, I still say I cannot stand for anybody or say this person is this or this person is not that. These are alleged statements and I can't say they are real or they are false. All I know is that we're going to get to the bottom of this. And when that happens, I'm sure I'm going to put out the news for you guys. But in the meantime, let us hear your voice and comment in the comment section below. Let us know what you think about this case. Let us know what you think about Genevieve Enanji. And I know a lot of persons are going to be like, she's bisexual because she's not married. I really don't know, but let us know your opinion in the comment section below. Well, this will mark the end of today's video. If you are yet to subscribe, please make sure to subscribe. So whenever I get the news of Genevieve Enanji and all that exciting news, I will definitely put it out for you guys to know. I'm revealing everything, 100%. I'm not going to be biased. I'm not going to take anybody's side. I also like to hear your opinions in the comment section below. Why, for one, think Genevieve Enanji is a great person? It's not as if I'm saying she's not a bisexual, she's a bisexual. So, let us hear your thoughts in the comment section below. One love and peace out.